40,000 years. The first white people to arrive on the tall ships from England were mainly convicts. Sometime after that, people from the British Isles, England, Ireland and Holland migrated to Australia in search for a better, freer life. Many of the girls in the choir have this heritage and some are even 7th generation Australians.
Sometime later, Europeans started to come to Australia. And just within this small group, we have girls from countries such as Italy, Germany and Croatia.
The Chinese were the first Asians to arrive early in Australian history for the Gold Rush days. Since then, and particularly in the past 20 years, we've had many Asian migrants.
Australia is now considered one of the most multicultural nations in the world, and that makes it